Several years have passed since Rome destroyed the Egyptian dynasty. The kingdom of Argos, where the lions of the sea live, is now dominated by Imperial Rome. Here is where the story begins. My name is Rygar, a warrior of Argos who has nothing left but the will to fight. I have established myself as a mighty gladiator. I have no family, and all my memories have been consumed by fighting. The only reason for my existence is to bring victory to Princess Harmonia.
Rygar, I praise you as a man of merit. Your brave composure brings me peace of mind. While waiting for you, I have suffered a strange and frightening nightmare. A hateful dream where flames fell upon my kingdom and the earth was torn asunder.
Evil overflows and covers the island.
What?
How do you know of the dream I had aboard ship? Is that the monster from my dream?
No. We are Titans, the true rulers of the Earth.
Wake up. Those cursed beings are Titans, the spawn of darkness. They once struggled against the gods to rule supreme on Earth. Will you risk your life to fight them?
I would never turn down a fight against evil.
That is good. If indeed you are the one who was destined to come here, I think you are ready for the Diskarmor.
Diskarmor?
Yes, the battle shield of the gods, which can be used only by one who knows the true meaning of battle.
Thank you.
though he and Hecaton Kyrus were in a fight to the death, I never expected he would defeat him. Warrior of Argus, representative of the people, I will not forget you.
That way leads to the very heart of Argus, the Elysian Shrine, where lies the graves of our very bravest warriors. Argus has finally fallen into their hands. But I will fight to the death for Argus and the princess!
Thank you. Huh.